adjusted the settings on my microphone, hoping that it might help a little bit. And I got new headphones. They're literally from the Dollar Tree, a $1.25 store, whatever you want to call it. Either way, they're purple, and I'm very excited. Just like my jacket, they match my jacket. So, let me get back on point. Today's video is going to be me. Nighttime routine, sort of. Lots of writing. Maybe a little bit of praying, it just depends. If you're not a big fan of praying, I may be able to put timestamps below where you can just skip over that. Or else I might just end it before I pray. But some people like the inaudible whispers. So, I might not. I'll just decide then. I feel like it's so crazy how much my channel has grown within the past year. I mean, 7 months ago, like October of last year, I only had 50 subscribers, and now I'm at 400. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for getting me so far in my journey. And I'm just so glad. I'm sorry, this was such a long intro. Most of y'all probably clicked off already. If you like the new settings on my mic, tell me, because I don't want to change them if you guys like them. I might just snap a picture. So, I will probably go ahead and start now. I think the first thing I'm going to do is probably write a note that I've been meaning to write to my cousin for a while. Usually we send each other notes in the mail since she doesn't have a phone. And she lives in a whole different country. So it's a little bit difficult to get in touch. So that's the first thing I'm going to be doing. Let's go ahead and get started.
Says embossed graphics.
This is crazy to me. I haven't even sent my cousin a letter since Christmas. So if you don't rip this. Oh, okay. Pull that a little bit further away. Thank you. is my diary, and I'm gonna read through it. The first entry I have in here was March 6th, and that was the day of my practice confirmation interview. And now I'm already confirmed. That's so crazy to me. It was May 7th. this today. It says there are no